Since I was a little boy, I've been struggling with blackouts that happened out of nowhere. During the blackouts, I couldn't remember who I was, where I was, or where I came from. Nothing. I only had the strange feeling that I wasn't in my own body. At least, I wasn't supposed to be there at that time, at that place. Sometimes, I felt like I was a different person. Sometimes, I felt like I was a different age. Sometimes, I felt like I was on a different planet. Here, I'm gonna tell you the part of the story when I was a little boy, 9 years old. After one blackout, I woke up locked in a place where I couldn't remember who I was, where I was, or how I got there, or who put me there. And I'm gonna tell you how this is related to losing my consciousness after escaping from the old cabin in the woods. So, let's begin.
I need to put something here. I need to put something here.
As I held the book in my hands, I immediately recognized my father's handwriting. On his adventures, he would often scribble down and sketch parts of what he saw. In this drawing, he talks about a magical place beyond our planet. It must be from the magical place he saw. But since I wasn't sure if I was dreaming, if this was reality or something between a dream and reality, I couldn't know if the place really existed. Planet Xella.
It's locked. Okay, these parts are rotating. Let's put them in the correct position.
I found a paper with a constellation drawn on it. It was old and faded, but I could still make out the stars and the planets. At first glance, I thought it was our solar system, but I was so wrong. It was a constellation called Xella Star, where one of the planets, called Xella, was specifically marked. According to the data on the paper, the constellation was too distant for anyone to reach or see with the current laws of astrophysics. I wondered if it was someone's imagination or a real place that exists.
It's locked. The sun rays seem to go into the middle of this thing. I need to put something here. I am missing this item.
And then I saw the first sign that this place where I am was no ordinary place. It could be a dream, it could be reality. Or it could be something in between. Seeing how the shape of the planets changed with the help of some force unknown to mankind made me believe that we're not alone and we're not the most powerful being in the universe. But I still needed proof that this wasn't a dream.
I need to put something here. Thank you.
Thank you.